more wide open than ever before. Now, something about putting your running back on the curl route kind of distracts them, it would appear. And it gives them that different variable that makes them feel like they have to go after two different guys. And it's kind of like, who do I choose? Do I choose the running back or the wide receiver? Now what we did is we put our Reggie Wayne, we put him on slant, and then we put T.Y. Hilton on a drag route. And look how close together